teams are ready and the stadium is packed. And we're back for the VALVIK Marble League here in Season 3. Hello everybody and welcome back then. We are so glad to have you here back at the Valiant Stadium for what hopes to be a fantastic new season here at the VALVIK Marble League. My name as always is Frankie and we start off the season with the Waterslide Sprint, which has been an event featured back in Season 2. A fan favorite, of course, of the teams and the fans, has been brought back as the event, as the season opener. Of course, the rules of the Waterslide Sprint are very simple. It works just like a regular sprint, but of course, the surface of the track has been covered with a little bit of water to give these teams an extra bit of an advantage. They're already off with hit number one, and it's a good start for the Peculiar Pigs in lane one. Lane two, lane three, Team Echo there will advance as well. It's going to be a win there for the Peculiar Pigs. Fuji, one of the newer members of the team. Sky Scouts will finish in third, and the Sushi Skull will finish in fourth. The top two, of course, advance to the semifinals, and third will advance to the placement race for 9th, and then fourth for the placement race for 13th. P2 now with Team Virtuoso, Scorpurius, Carbons, and the Disco Neons. And they're off. It's a good start for Team Virtuoso, but Carbons, lane 3 there, are advancing, and they will move on. Graphite of the Carbons, of course, king of speed in the VALVIK Marble League, will advance. Disco Neons, Blue Neon there, will overtake Team Virtuoso to finish in second. Disco Neons, of course, Blue Neon, infamous for their choke in the qualifiers of the Waterslide Sprint. Let's see if they can get a bit of redemption here. P3 now with the Ballers, Vlad Vermin, Balls of Zen, and the Goldbirds. And they're off. Good start there for the Bubblegum Ballers. Balls of Zen there as well. Goldbirds in lane 4 now will overtake them. I think they will finish. We have to see a photo finish for second, but I think it might be the Balls of Zen there. Vlad Vermin were not even in that fight whatsoever there. But it was a very close, tight battle between these three here. And looking at the replay here, I think it might be the Balls of Zen. We have to check the photo finish. And look at that. It is. Utopia will advance over Gum of the Mulligan Ballers. Goldbirds with them as well, with Eagle. Move on then to Heat 4 with the Sailors, Shakur and Atomics, and the Royal Jesters. Port, of course, from the Sailors, a seasoned Marble in the Waterslide Sprint, winner of the inaugural one. And it looks like it's going to be another win here for them. And they will do it. Shakuran will come through in second. But it was an easy win there once again from lane 1 of for the Sailors. Royal Jesters will come through in third and the Atomics in fourth. And that were the Heats. Now let's see Sky Scouts, Team Virtuoso, Bubblegum Ballers, and the Royal Jesters battling for 9th to 12th. With the Sushi Squad, Scorpius, Valverman, and the Atomics battling out for 13th to 16th. It's happening right now. Three captains in this particular race, and they're off, and it's a good start from lane 2 there. Scorpurius is already making up that advantage there, and they will finish in first, which comes out to 13th. Unfortunate for the Scorpurius, 4th place last season in the VALVIK Marble League. Valverman will finish 14th. They are, of course, won the minor league, and it's the Sushi Squad and Atomics that round out the bottom 2. Sky Scouts, Team Virtuoso, Bubblegum Ballers, and the Royal Jesters are already off now. Icarus with a good start there. Lane 1, Team Virtuoso in lane 2 in second there. And they will finish the way they started. And it will be then lane 1 that takes first place once again. Team Virtuoso will finish in second, which comes out to 10th. And it will be then the Bubblegum Ballers and the Royal Jesters that round out the bottom 2. So then, it will be the Sky Scouts, best of the rest in 9th, with Team Virtuoso, Bubblegum Ballers, Royal Jesters, Scorpurius, Valverman, Sushi Squad, and the Atomics will finish in last. Move on then to the semifinals with the Peculiar Pigs, Disco Neons, Goldbirds, and the Shakurant. And they're off. And it's a good start for the Peculiar Pigs once again. Disco Neons, extending that gap there. Blue Neon, once again, will advance. It's a close, tight battle for second, though, as the Goldbirds, Eagle, managed to claw back some of that advantage. Let's see if they advance over the Peculiar Pigs. I'm not sure if that's going to happen, though. We have to check the photo finish, though. But it was another dominating race. This dominating display there from Blue Neon of the Disco Neons here. Let's check the photo finish now. And it will be the Peculiar Pigs. Fuji advances to the final. Are guaranteed to finish in the top 4. Meanwhile, Goldbirds and Shakuran will have to settle for 5th through 8th. On then to semifinal 2 with Team Echo, Carbons, Balls of Zen, and the Sailors. And they're off. And it's a good start for the Sailors once again. Carbons are there as well. Lane 2 and lane 1, Team Echo. And the Sailors will advance once again, showing their dominance in the Waterslide Sprint. But it will be then the Carbons as well that will advance over the Balls of Zen and Team Echo. Carpers, of course, yet to medal in the Waterslide Sprint. They missed out. They finished in 6th back in Season 2. Let's see if they can do it now. Let's move on then to the race to determine 5th through 8th with the culprits, Shakur and T-Mecha, and the Balls of Zen. And they're off. It's a good start for the culprits. Lane 1, Lane 2, T-Mecha extending that gap now, and it's very close. I think T-Mecha might have just done it. But it's very close for 6th place between the Golf Birds and the Balls of Zen. Looking at the photo finish, it's too tough to tell, actually. But it will be the Balls of Zen. And move on over the Golf Birds. They will finish in 6th. Golf Birds in 7th. Shakuran, the rookies, will finish in 8th. But it's time now for the finals. Disco Neons, Peculiar Peaks, Sailors, and the Carbons. And they're off. And they're even Stevens right now, but look at Disco Neons once again! Blue Neon will do it! Dominating display from the Disco Neons will win the event and get their first ever medal in the VALVIK Marble League. The Peculiar Peaks will finish in 2nd, and it's the Carbons that take 3rd. The Sailors, disappointment, they miss out on a sure medal. That was a disaster here for the Sailors, but the Disco Neons, in their return to the VALVIK Marble League, they will do it! Peculiar Peaks will finish in 2nd, Carbons in 3rd, with the Sailors in 4th. But the day belongs then to the Disco Neons. Congratulations to our podium finishers, Carbons, Peculiar Peaks, and our gold medalists, the Disco Neons. Well done then to Blue Neon with the Disco Neons. Talk about a great start to the season. They start off with in the best way possible. It's also to the Peculiar Peaks and the Carbons. So it will be then the Disco Neons that finish in 1st with the Peculiar Peaks, the Carbons, Sailors, Team Echo, Balls of Zen, Goldbirds, Shakuran, Scout Scouts, Team Virtuoso, Bubblegum Ballers, Royal Jester, Scorpius, Valorant, and Sushi Squad, and the Atomics. And in the overall standings, of course, the Disco Neons take the lead with the Peculiar Peaks in 2nd, 5 points behind. But that's it then from us at the VALVIK Marble League. Coming up next, it's event number 2, a Swing Wave. We hope to see you there. Goodbye.